In this video, we will see what happens if you keep the erase data settings on your iPhone and put the wrong passcode 10 times. So let's begin. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. The reason for making this video is I wanted to tell you guys that you can keep this erase data settings on and it will not erase your iPhone immediately. It takes about 3 hours to put wrong passcode 10 times. So let's see how does this work. Firstly, let's launch settings. Scroll down and select Touch ID and Passcode. Scroll all the way down and let's put this erase data toggle on. It says it will delete all the data on this iPhone after 10 failed passcode attempts. So let's hit enable. Now let me show you what I did. I locked the iPhone and entered the wrong passcode 5 times. And iPhone got disabled just for 1 minute. After 1 minute, I again entered the wrong passcode. And this time, the iPhone got disabled for 5 minutes. Now after 5 minutes, I again entered the wrong passcode. And this time, the iPhone got disabled for 15 minutes. Well, after 15 minutes, I again entered the wrong passcode 8th time. And again, iPhone got disabled for 15 minutes. Now, when I entered the wrong passcode 9th time, this time iPhone got disabled for 1 hour. And after 9th attempt, I couldn't record my iPhone screen. So I pulled out my camera, started the shoot, and put the passcode wrong for the 10th time. And this time also, iPhone got disabled for 1 hour. Now 10 attempts were over. And finally, when I entered the wrong passcode for the 11th time, well, it showed me that Apple logo. Basically, it wiped my iPhone to factory settings and I had to restore it from iCloud. So well, that's how it works. I'll put the tutorial links to restore iPhone in the cards as well as in the description below. So don't worry, you will not lose your data. I just wanted to tell you guys that you can keep this setting on. Don't be scared. Apple has implemented this feature very smartly and there are very less chances that you will accidentally erase your iPhone. This feature is very useful in case if your iPhone is lost and you don't want your personal data to get stolen. So I hope this video was helpful to you guys. Please share it with your friends and loved ones and please, please take a backup of your data before keeping this feature on. And that's all for today. There are lots of videos on my channel which might be helpful to you, so do visit my channel. And if this is your first time here, consider subscribing to the channel for future videos. And please put the bell notification on. I'll see you next week with a new topic. Till then, take good care of yourself. This is your friend Vikas, signing off. Thank you so much for watching.